Abel Tasman National Park, saved just in time from sheep farming, is slowly regenerating its original forests. The park's ground is mostly granitic rock, and eroded granitic rock eventually creates golden beaches. In combination with crystal clear ocean water, this is a favorite spot for man and animals.